Hi, and welcome to a demo for my mod, Boss Trials, Modder's Cut. This is a mod in which the trials in Borderlands 3 are changed, whereby enemies are replaced with named enemies such that they have dedicated drops and they're a lot tougher than the original enemies. This makes for a more difficult and challenging playstyle. It makes the trials repeatable and kind of interesting, and it's really fun on multiplayer. So I'll give you a playthrough, and hopefully you like it. If you want to download it, you got to know how to run Borderlands 3 Hotfix mods, and you can get this mod from the mod wiki, and this is called Boss Trials, Modder's Cut.
Back for more.
You can see there's Billy the Anointed, because Trial of Fervor needs anointed enemies, of course. You couldn't do it otherwise. There's one or Blood Bucket. It's from DLC 2. Warden in these trials. One punch. We got Goliath. We got Shiv.
The thrill of the hunt.
We got Zam. Earth, McCorser, Dump Truck, Big Donnie. Of course, duplicates of them, triplicates.
Pocket rats. I like it better.
Got Hot Carl. Sometimes drops the hot drop. Not this time.
Yes, into the fray!
So, from named enemies to outright bosses, they'll appear in your boss trials.
Oh,
Pocket Rats! Glorious quarry! I should give the order.
I'm kind of cheesing it with the fish slaps here, but whatever.
Them.
The prison was mine.
Billy the Anointed. Kind of raining legendaries at this point. You kill enough named enemies, and they're with a 30% drop rate for most of them, you're gonna get something.
Rip them bare!
Shouldn't spark plug in a puddle.
Best to close your eyes. They like those.
The trial bosses aren't that tough. It's generally good to turn true trials on.
Racks up my sleeve.
Let's see what we got. Undertaker. And I think that's it.
Not bad.
No bonus. Not great junk. Oh, double sticky, taking that. All right, so that's an example of Boss Trials Modder's Cut for the Trial of Fervor. Hope you enjoyed it.